as they come inside the final two. And it's Abbey's Dream just about the leader. Bowood, though, is throwing down a good challenge towards the near side. And it's Bowood now to Abbey's Dream, who's tired. Chief are getting going down the centre of the track. Here comes Kalganov as well, weaving its way through. But it's Bowood that leads to Kalganov as they race up towards the line. Bowood, but Kalganov is gaining with every stride. Half a furlong left to go. Bowood and Kalganov from the back fly like an eagle is doing exactly that. Racing up towards the line. Now Kalganov got there. Tight for second between Fly Like an Eagle and Bowood. Then the fourth horse home, Rich Rhythm.